Johnson again with a two tight end formation. We'll give it to Anderson, who tries the left side and dives across for the game's first touchdown. Lincoln now back inside their own 10-yard line on first and 18. Bursting to throw. Pass right side is picked off by Amos Coleman. And he is down at the 7 to set up a first and goal. That one left. As Johnson to throw. Pressure coming. Now rolling to the right. Throwing it for Gaines, who's got it inside the 10. And he slips out of bounds at the 7. For a touchdown last week. And a flag gets thrown at the snap as Gaines takes the punt and heads up the left side. He's got some room to run. He's inside the 30. And is shoved out of bounds about right at the 30. There are two flags down. Another three receivers set as Johnson back to throw. Here comes a rush. Pass left side. Bowen wide open. He's got it. And he dives across for the Javelina touchdown. Javelina showing a blitz. Here they come. Bursting under pressure. And he goes down. That was Isaiah Bean in on the quarterback. Nickelman to pass for the third straight time. Under pressure, throws it on the right side. Hambrick wide open, and he back pedals out of bounds inside the 10. Try again on second and goal. McGowan keeps it and dives across for the touchdown. Johnson, play fake to McGowan. He's got plenty of room inside the 15, to the 10, to the 5. That is a Javelina touchdown. Hogs showing a blitz. They back out and are only rush 3. Bursting, though, under pressure. Rolling right, and he is sacked. And that was James Perez who got in. As Lincoln staring at a 2nd and 18. Here comes a blitz. Bursting, rolling right, and there is Gio Williams for the sack. Johnson with a gift to Anderson. Left side, inside the 5, crashes across for a Javelina touchdown. Shotgun snap to Johnson. He'll give it to Hagan. Hagan looking on the right side. He's got room to run across the 10 to the end zone. Touchdown, Javelinas. For the first time this season. And Johnson will take it and head around the left side. He's going to turn the corner and get inside the 20. Johnson to the 15, to the 10, to the 5. He is in for a Javelina touchdown. Cavazos gives to Hudson, right up the middle, inside the 10, to the 5, and in for a Javelina touchdown. Hagan running left, picking his way through the defense in terms of field across the 40. Roger Hagan headed to the middle of the field, and he is into Lincoln territory at the 39. That's up 294 total yards tonight. He'll keep it himself on a draw, trying to find some room, eventually does. Now the ball comes out. Javelina say it's theirs, waiting for a signal. The Hogs have the ball. First down to Mook.